And now a high-level dispute over which senior government officials pushed the unverified Steele dossier as part of the 2017 intelligence assessment into Russian election meddling. Sources familiar with the matter tell Fox News that a late 2016 email chain indicated that then FBI Director James Comey told bureau subordinates that then CIA Director John Brennan insisted the dossier be included in the intelligence community assessment on Russian election interference, known as the ICA. The sources said the email chain referred to the dossier as, quote, crown material. Last night, former Oversight Committee Chairman Trey Gowdy, who had access to sensitive records as part of the Republican-led Russia probe, gave his assessment.
Brennan and Comey right now, the only thing they seem to share is a hatred for Donald Trump. It's going to be interesting if they begin to turn on one another. I've seen the document. I'm not going to describe it any more than that. Comey's got a better argument than Brennan based on what I've seen.
But in a statement to Fox News, a former CIA official put the blame squarely on Comey. Quote, former Director Brennan, along with former Director of National Intelligence James Clapper, are the ones who opposed James Comey's recommendation that the Steele dossier be included in the intelligence report, the official said, adding that it was Comey's decision to brief the president-elect on the unverified dossier. After multiple requests, Comey's lawyer did not provide any comment to Fox News, John.
Meanwhile, Catherine, the president's son, Donald Trump Jr., has reached an agreement to testify again, but on his terms?
Well, that's right. There was an 11th-hour agreement for the president's son, Don Jr., to answer another round of questions for the Senate Intelligence Committee. The negotiations included limited time and scope with narrow follow-up. For context, after the president's former personal attorney, Michael Cohen, came back to the Senate committee after he lied to lawmakers, reporters were told that some witnesses would need to be recalled, and this may be the case with the president's son. Yesterday, the president said his son had gone above and beyond what was legally required.
It's really a tough situation because my son spent, I guess, over 20 hours testifying about something that Mueller said was 100% okay. And now they want him to testify again. I don't know why. I have no idea why, but it seems very unfair to me.
At this point, there's no public date on the calendar for the Senate Intelligence Committee, but the expectation is that it will be sometime in June.